Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel UK Visa and Immigration. We hope you're doing great. In this video, we're going to talk about the recent changes to the UK's care worker visa policy. The recent adjustments to the UK's care worker visa policy have sparked significant discussion and speculation across various platforms, particularly social media. Amidst swirling rumors and conflicting reports, clarity is essential to understanding the implications of these changes. This video aims to unravel the complexity surrounding the new UK care worker visa policy, providing insights into its background, rationale, and practical implications. By delving into the details and dispelling misinformation, we seek to offer a comprehensive understanding of what these alterations mean for care workers, their families, and the broader healthcare sector in the UK. So, to get all the information, pay attention and watch the video through to the end. Please hit like and subscribe, and don't forget to push the notification bell for upcoming videos. Without any further delay, let's jump into the video. Recent announcements regarding changes to the UK's health and care worker visa policy have stirred confusion and debate among stakeholders. The decision to restrict care workers and senior care assistants from bringing dependents from overseas, effective from March 11, 2024, has raised questions about the implications for migrant workers and their families. Despite initial reports suggesting that skilled workers could still bring dependents, clarity is needed on the actual policy guidelines. The implementation of the new policy on March 11, 2024, raised questions about its practicality and effectiveness. Some observers questioned whether the government had sufficient time to assess the impact of the policy change within a short time frame. However, the Home Office clarified that the restrictions remain in place for care workers and senior care workers applying after the specified date. Only those granted the health and care worker visa before March 11, 2024, are eligible to bring their dependents, highlighting the importance of timing in visa applications and approvals. Confusion arose from discrepancies between government announcements and official policy guidelines regarding skilled worker visas. While recent articles suggested that skilled workers could bring dependents, the Home Office reaffirmed that the restriction applies to care workers and senior care workers. This discrepancy underscores the need for clear and consistent communication from government authorities to avoid misinformation and confusion among stakeholders. The implications of the visa policy changes extend beyond administrative procedures to the livelihoods and well-being of migrant workers and their families. Restrictions on bringing dependents may affect the recruitment and retention of skilled workers in the health and care sector, exacerbating existing labor shortages. Migrant workers face uncertainty and challenges in navigating the evolving visa requirements, potentially impacting their decision to work in the UK healthcare system. As the UK grapples with ongoing labor shortages in the health and care sector, policymakers must strike a balance between immigration control and workforce needs. Addressing the root causes of migration, such as salary thresholds and qualification requirements, is essential to ensure a sustainable and resilient healthcare workforce. Clear and transparent communication of visa policies, coupled with timely evaluation and adjustments, can foster trust and confidence among migrant workers and healthcare employers. What are your thoughts on this? Please let us know in the comments section below. Thanks for watching the entire video. Hopefully, the information is useful to you.